You have seen the threat level charts that some of our counties have. Now some of our local school districts have them as well. Conroe ISD is one of them. Alert 1 is the least serious, right up top. Alert 5 is the most serious. And tonight the district is at a 4, which means there is a significant number of cases among its students and teachers. KPRC2's Jacob Rascone joins us live from Conroe tonight. And Jacob, to give our viewers better perspective here, at Alert 5, the district would actually consider shutting down some schools.
That is right. The district is adding hundreds of new cases every day. I should say they're reporting hundreds of new cases. In fact, this first full week of school here at Conroe ISD, they've had more than 3 times more cases than their worst week in all of last year. Conroe ISD disinfects buses, classrooms, and offices daily and sometimes more than once, among other COVID protocols. But cases keep surging. More than 1,000 students positive right now, and nearly 500 more symptomatic and in isolation, prompting the district to move to alert level 4, limiting outdoor visitors and guests and canceling non-essential school events on a case-by-case basis.
This swift action is necessary because moving to level 5 is catastrophic. Level 5 involves the closures of school.
Cases are steadily rising throughout Montgomery County faster than surrounding areas, in part because medical experts say the vaccination rate here, 51%, is lower than the rest of the Houston area.
We had the school at half operation last year with masks. So then you bring us all back full throttle this year with optional masks.
At Oak Ridge High School, 13% of staff is currently in isolation, either COVID positive or symptomatic, and 10% of students, or about 200 of them. Everyone seems to know someone missing.
I had a child sitting right next to my daughter with COVID.
I just wish they did have the mask mandate at the school. It's kind of a little stressful that it's optional.
School is out right now, of course, but every day hundreds of more people go missing with symptoms or having tested positive. In its memo to all staff and also to all families, they said that part of the reason was the rise in the positivity rate in cases throughout the area and, of course, those that are hospitalized now with COVID-19. Reporting live here at Oak Ridge High School, Jacob Rascone, KPRC 2 News.